Feel that, Cerebrit? The Protoss are here, on Char. They have been for some time. Hiding. Protoss Commander, it was folly of you to come here, for I am Kerrigan, and I am Queen of the Zerg.
I know of you well, O Queen of the Zerg, for we have met before. I am Tassadar of the Templar. I remember your selfless exploits, defending humanity from the Zerg. Unfortunate it is to see that one who was once so honorable and full of life would succumb to the twisted wiles of the Overmind.
Do not presume to judge me, Templar. You'll find my powers to be more than a match for yours. In fact, I sense that your vaunted power has diminished since last we met.
Mayhap, O Queen. Or is it only that I need not flaunt my power in such an infantile test of will?
Foolish Templar, prepare your defenses. I will come for you soon.
Kerrigan, I sense something strange about this Templar. Perhaps you should reconsider your attack.
For the last time, Zaz, you question my motives and authority at your own peril.
You dare threaten a Cerebrit? You will be the doom of us all.
Forces are under attack.
forces are under attack.
for you, Tassadar? Do your underlings always do your fighting for you?
This shall be our battleground, O Queen. Face me here, and I will defeat you myself.
Are you afraid to face me, Templar?
So long as you continue to be so predictable, O Queen, I need not face you at all. You are your own worst enemy.